Podketeers.
It's such a gift. I go in the studio and record it, and then
it's the song that everyone's singing.
We just can't let it go.
The highest grossing animated movie of all time.
Music is truly the universal language for all of us.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Tony Award winning.
And when I sing, I find my power and my identity. It's a constant reminder of how important it is for all of us to remember that we have this incredible power and we can do great things. To know that I'm part of this family and this history, it's an all-time high for me.
When I was a little girl, wait, I'm leaning over and I don't want Elsa to have big boobs. Sorry, Bob. It's hard being a 12-year-old blonde animated character and a 51-year-old sexy goddess in real life. Took me to those Sunday weekly Disney double features out in Jersey. And we saw everything. We saw Fantasia, we saw the OG Cinderella and Snow White, we saw Lady and the Tramp, my favorite movie. We saw Pinocchio, and we would leave there and we were mesmerized, we were invigorated. I would run home singing and acting out all the scenes with him, and I'd hide behind the sofa, and he'd say, "Ladies and germs, introducing the one and only Miss Idina Kim Menzel," and I'd pop up with my little hairbrush microphone, and I'd sing "When You Wish Upon a Star." And it was Disney and Grandpa Nat who really sparked my love for music and storytelling and my dream of performing and being on the stage and screen. So to be here in front of all of you, as a Disney princess turned queen, I can't believe it. I mean, Elsa is the embodiment of empowerment and this young woman who gives us permission to embrace everything that makes us extraordinary in the world and our uniqueness, and we should share it, and we shouldn't rise above our fear, and we should never conceal ourselves. We should always share our talents with the world. So I just want to say, though, that this is a dream come true for me, but dreams don't happen in isolation, and they happen with incredible minds and talent like Jennifer Lee and Chris Buck and Peter Novecchio and Chris Montan and Tom McDougall and all of my Frozen friends who are backstage now, Chris and Jonathan and Josh, who I love so much, and my husband who's here, Aaron, and my sister who's here, Kara, and my little boy Walker is in middle school, seventh grade, for the first time figuring out how to do a combination lock and how to check email for the first time. And lastly, all of you fans, I mean, we may be Disney legends, but you Let It Go fans are truly legendary. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. A quick shout out to my Enchanted family, who I'm doubly excited about being here with this weekend. And so last but not least, in the words of Jiminy Cricket. When you wish upon a star, makes no difference